good for wave dash and good for dash dancing.
Yeah, a little bit of both on both ends.
I think it's going to really be whose movement is better here.
Right. As well, just like sticking out like the range, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Toony just, his movement just being stagnant actually, but his spacing was very good there.
Yeah.
When Forbes went to close in that space, you just gave him a couple jabs.
See, the thing with Luigi, you got to be able to bait out like the nair. Like, yeah. You got to see it coming, you know what
Absolutely.
I mean? Like, if they're coming right down on you, like, you bet it's coming.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
You got to know when the anti combo is coming. But, however, it doesn't really.
Nice
wow,
tipper.
Doesn't really matter with someone like
That's
Marth
mad.
Where the sword beats the nair.
Yep. Dude,
going for it already.
Going for his misfire, dude.
Forbes just kind of. I don't agree with that forward smash. However, he is
it
standing
works.
His ground.
I feel like it was just to keep him off. You know what I mean?
Just, again, another just these lazy edge guards. Marth has lots of range. There you go.
Yeah, get on
there
ledge,
you go.
Man.
Like, yeah, look another at that. Just, yeah. That's. I think Forbes' play would be a lot better if he just grabbed ledge and swatted away with, like, back air or something.
Yeah, back air or even jump up down air.
Yeah.
There. Yeah, of course.
The that dunk, that could get, you know, I think jump up down air might be a little bit easier to get around, but... Forbes looking really strong right now. Ooh.
Nice early up B to get him out of the way.
Is he going to have a two-stock lead here before Toony gets to take one?
Ooh,
nice.
Little
that was a great
right
pivot. That was a pivot grab, too. That was nice.
Yep.
Unfortunately, Luigi's kind of getting in that Marth percent. I lied.
Never mind.
I lied.
This is not melee.
And he gets him with an up air off the top of PS2. A little two-stock deficit there.
Oh, my God, the tipper.
Wow, another tipper.
Oh my God! If he down
and that
air,
was
that
that's
left.
A situation where he should have refreshed, and then he could have gone for the down air.
Yeah, I think he got up, did the slow get up though.
He did.
Yeah.
I understand the psychology behind it. Just gotta look out for the smarter plays there. Shout out to Kais, by the way, that can't be with us at Smash and Splash. Hopefully he's pooling around. He's booling.
Booling and pooling at the same time. Ooh, nice.
Ooh, the Thundercat. Oh, nice.
Wow, Thundercats. Ooh.
The power.
That was sick.
Wow. So three stock deficit between the two. Is Toony going to be able to seal the deal on one of these stocks? I feel like he's getting a little nervous trying to go for some smashes there, just trying to seal out the kill.
I feel like maybe Toony needs to like calm down and think about how to get around like these like lazy
you have
edge
to play,
guards.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? He needs
you
to
have
take his
to,
time.
And there it is. And there it is. A solid four stock by Forbes. Excellent, Marth.
Good stuff, man.
Excellent Marth stuff there.
Good stuff for real.
What Toony needs to do is... I think more fireball spam, and right when Forbes makes an action, whether that be shield or clank, try to get in.
Yep. Or bait it
with
out.
His movement. Yeah. Bait,
Luigi,
bait out. Some
you got fast
maybe
wave
walk
dash,
in,
right?
Then walk in, walk back, wave dash in. You know, something like that.
Wave dash
bait
out,
out.
Wait for the F smash.
Yeah.
You could punish the F smash with like a grab, maybe wave dash in.
Ooh, an unfortunate flub by Toony. We don't like
what
to see
bad
those.
Start.
You just hate to see these things happen.
You just
you
hate
know?
To see it. I would have liked to see the homie stock, but I get it. I get it, man.
Damn, yeah, I get it, too.
You can't always be.
Now,
nice tech,
and a great great spaced up B there. Super jump. Toony not looking awful right now. I think this is a pretty good stage for both of them. Now, Marth could obviously abuse the platforms to get tippers. However, Luigi can also kind of use those platforms to restrict movement. Wow, he's really trying to go deep there.
Yep. I think he wants to kill him.
He's got, he's got to play it safe. Don't try and think about catching up. Thinking about making smart movements.
Yep. I feel like he should have, like, even if he had to let him back on, it was a huge risk.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
There you go. I was waiting for it. Waiting for the tournament winner there. But unfortunately, because of Marth's long reach, he just kind of swatted him back away. Hit him with a nice little, back air.
Nice.
And went deep for the down air to seal that kill.
I feel like you could have just sat on ledge and refreshed, but like it worked out, so I'm not going to criticize too heavily.
Mm-hmm. Now, the unfortunate dash attack, they say you never want to do that. They say they never do it on purpose, but you never know. Maybe
sometimes.
Just a desperation attack.
Desperation move.
Yep. The monster.
Looks like a desperation move.
The monster is getting weak.
Ooh.
Very lazy nair. Should have tried to land behind him. That way he couldn't have gotten grabbed. That was a nice wave.
Spot.
Yep. Followed by a nice wave land onto stage. However, Forbes was ready for it. And he hits him with another tipper.
My God, the monster
devastating.
Tipper is killing him.
Yeah. Toony possibly getting a little flustered here. Being a two-stock deficit at Toony point is definitely not a feeling that. Ooh.
Hits him with the
And Toony hits him with the pizza.
The brick oven. Puts it in the oven, dude.
It's not delivery. Poking a little bit. Going for a shield poke.
Goes for that tipper again. Is that back throw, right?
It could set up into it.
I think it was back throw. Then it depends on your DI.
Yeah. Ooh, hits
and
him with
it. There it is.
There's the first misfire.
You know, at least one.
Unfortunately, Toony's getting put in a bad spot. Yeah. Not spacing very well.
I feel
not
like,
baiting enough.
I feel like Forbes also seeing the unsafe stuff he's doing on shield, like that down air.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? He's punishing him for it with like a grab. Still has a jump.
Wow. Excellent by Toony,
yeah.
But not getting hit, but unfortunately just didn't have enough vertical
Forbes,
distance
right.
to get back. Great stuff by Forbes.
Yep.
He looked excellent in those games. Can't wait to see the next match.
Again, probably struggling matchup for Luigi due to range and stuff
definitely,
like that.
Definitely,
Definitely fast stuff that like
all
or
that
fast
distra-
buttons that can react to like Luigi's getting.
Yeah.
So it might be pretty hard. I think it's probably pretty hard for that to happen. You know. You want to pull up the chat? I know my boy Bobby, Big Business Bobby, messaging in there.
Be cute.
See what he said. If y'all let AED win while I'm gone, I'm gonna be very disappointed! Exclamation point.
AED's here?
Very disappointed. So disappointed he put an exclamation point.
Aiden's here?
Yeah, he is.
Where?
I play him next. On stream.
Oh.
Not right now, but like I play him. I'm like the next.